This tiny little guy almost didn't get a chance at life. Luckily, the fawn, less than a week old, was rescued from the flooding disaster in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Amid the destruction and despair, a glimmer of hope as many other animals were saved as well.
Unbelievable.
Like this adorable litter of puppies, as well as these horses.
If you see where the water line literally was, all the way down.
A valiant effort to save pets and this precious deer. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.